This is a GCS News Break.
Well, actually, no. Do this part first. Yeah.
Kevin Solis, a senior at High Point Central, is getting some valuable advice about preparing for college. He's meeting with Dinesh McCoy, the school's first college advisor. McCoy is part of the Carolina College Advising Corps. His position is paid by UNC Chapel Hill, but he works every day in his office at High Point Central.
Everyone will be there with completely different goals and different ideas of like what their future vision is.
Now in its 11th year, the Carolina College Advising Corps' aim is to help low-income, first-generation, and underrepresented students attend college. They do this by placing recent UNC Chapel Hill graduates as college advisors in public high schools throughout the state. High Point Central is now the fourth GCS school to have an advisor.
The range of things that I do every day can be is very wide, like it is for so many counselors in the county. Working with students on their financial aid applications, working with them to make sure that they have everything in for their college applications, making sure I talk to parents who have concerns about where their student might be going or how they're exactly going to pay for college as an option.
McCoy estimates he's met more than 660 times with students in this year's senior class, and he's met with all of them at least once.
We're here with four wonderful advisors and greeting students who are about to graduate.
UNC Chapel Hill Chancellor Carol Folt, along with Vice Provost for Enrollment and Undergraduate Admissions Steve Farmer, met recently with GCS Superintendent Sharon Contreras and Principal Brian Johnson for a discussion about the impact of the Carolina College Advising Corps and to celebrate student success in the program. Students say having a college advisor right there in the school has made a big difference.
Having a college advisor this year, I feel like the school has been really more college focused. And last year I have an older brother who I saw struggled with some things and had questions that were never really answered. So by having a college advisor, I felt really comfortable asking any questions about financial aid or any other college application.
The success of the program is on display for all to see in the halls of High Point Central. So far, students have received 267 acceptances to 65 different colleges, and 86% of seniors have applied to at least one college.
I can think of a handful of students who have had to overcome so much to get to the graduation stage alone, but now to go on to college and really to pursue the career that they're passionate about. It honestly makes me emotional to think about some of their stories and their successes. And it's why I do the work that I do every day.
This has been a GCS News Break.